Okay, here we are now. Scoop's Landing. We've now come down the trail into Scoop's Landing, down the road, I mean. You can see it's a gravel, shingly beach. And we're down looking at the Liard River. Bright blue river. I'll just pan down. Look at the river here. The great big river. Size of the Fraser. Yeah, sounds like we got company coming. There's Doug Land, folks. And here we are down the river again. Looking at Doug Land, and we've got company with the horse there, and Doug's boat, and the CSU broken. There's our truck now, we've launched it all. Thanks for one afternoon, and it's about 6:15, Sunday afternoon. And here we are standing again. We've got our boat. Standing up the river. This one's really. We're looking at some other people just pulled in there, just right here. There they are. Looking at them, pulled in their boat. And they're getting asked up to get the river like here. There's the old Vaughn Treader. There's the Grand Folk. You see the big jet boat. 454 is in it. Oh, look, and here's another jet boat around. Ooh, there's lots of us heading up the river. And there's Al again. There's another boat that's arrived. Another jet boat. Got a few under us.
Blackberries right on the bank now. Okay, let us drift back, Al. Okay, there he is, the little blackie, not a big guy. And he's plenty scared. Right on the edge of the bank now. Little black bear. We do have a black bear tag, but he's a pretty small guy. And he's gonna make it up there now. Just let her float back, Al. Christ, unbelievable, eh? I'm gonna pan up there. Looking right down the river now, looking up towards them. There he is, panning down to the river, up slowly. He's getting up on the coast of the bank now.
Yeah, he's pretty
small. We're watching him now, he's a little black bear. There he goes, along the bank. We're watching him, looking at us now. There he is. Little black bear, looking back at us. Give him a big whistle there, Al. Easy shot for us now. Can't quite make that overhang. You can hear the gravel coming down. Okay, I'm panning down to the river now. Should show you. It's right on the bank. On it right now. See? There he is. He's all dirty. Whoops.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Have to cut that part out. Okay. He's coming back down now. I got him right there. I think we'll let him go now and stop filming. What do you think?
Yeah.
Huh? Nothing. Here we are now on the river. We're just going up about a mile or two past the bear. Give you some idea of the cut bank.
Here we are in the Turnagain River. The Turnagain meets the Kechika, and we've just come up there. About 2 or 3 miles down, we saw a nice bull moose. We couldn't stop, though. They were carrying too much freight, so we didn't take any video of it. Here we are looking at the Dawn Treader. Now turning, looking up the river. There's Al. And here we are gassing up Al there, a guy named Brent, and a guy from Japan named Hiroshi, who's come out for a visit, and he's just come out to stay with these guys up in camp because he's looking at starting up a guiding business out of Japan for hunters and tourists into this area with a guy named Bob Keane, which is Brent's father-in-law. And here we are again. Now we're looking up to Kechika, to where we want to go. And it's September 24th. It's a beautiful sunny morning, warm breeze. Nice clear day. You gonna say anything for the camera here?
Oh, I think you're on camera.
Huh?
Yeah.
Hiroshi, gotta be on camera?
Rip torn hair and crunch hard.
Huh?
Yeah.
The big hunters?
Which one's Rip?
And here we are again now walking up, looking up the Turnagain. Nice clear water, beautiful river. Great fishing there at the rock bluffs. And we're looking down the river again a little bit. Just panning, showing the shore. There's the gassing up. We're just standing here waiting now while we're gassing up. Siphoning out of the barrels into the containers. And looking down the river again a little bit. You hear the water rippling away beside us. Beautiful day. Beautiful water.
Kechika River.
You got him?
Yeah. There we are. There he is, just getting out.
There he is.
He's just a young bull.
Almost.
So easy to see animals up here. Just walking along the shores.
Hey! Oh! Hey! 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 Look at the tractor. He's been there all day.
Yeah. There he is, just climbing up through the trees there.
There he goes.
Yeah, he's gone.
We are approaching the South Turnagain.